Suburban Women, will you please like me?
According to the Pew Research Center, 47% of white women voted for Donald Trump in 2016, helping to put him over the edge.
I did vote for Trump in 2016.
White suburban women are once again set to play a key role in the 2020 presidential election. While President Trump may have won them over in 2016, 2020 might be a different story. Who do you plan on voting for in 2020?
Biden.
Annette Tinder is part of a highly coveted demographic, suburban women who voted for Trump in 2016 but have switched to support Democrats in 2020. For Maryland resident Annette Tinder, it has been the broken promises.
Turned out he's not the negotiator that he said he was going to be when trying to bring together both sides of the aisle. He has not done that. Instead, he has cause more diversion and division. He's just gonna say whatever he can to get his way. He's a classic bully.
Polls suggest white women are changing their minds about Trump, giving Biden the biggest lead among women of any candidate in history. Registered independent Betsy Pekennis says it was the 2016 election alone that changed her mind.
Trump made me change my affiliation. This is the leader of the Republican Party now that I recognized that the Republican Party, therefore, is no longer my party. It's the disrespect, the name calling, the childish behavior, the self-centricism.
By the way, here I am. Now, I don't know. Maybe I didn't need it.
It's not about the policies for me. It's about the man.